Warrington Paranormal Investigation, and we're just going to, in the next 10-15 minutes, start the investigation. I've just had the hard disk camcorder in the other bedroom, and as soon as I switched it on in the back bedroom where my deceased greyhound used to lie, I've got off straight away. So we shall see what happens in this room. What I'll do as the night goes on, or as the early part of the night goes on, I'll move the camera around and I'll do some walk round shots with the camera as well. So we'll see what happens. Okay. Anybody in this room who would like to speak to me now, come with the greatest of respect. I mean you no harm. I'm just going to set up a voice recorder. No harm, I come with the greatest respect. If there's anybody in this room now with me, can you please make the EMF meter nearest to the Ouija board, can you make it flash please? Or speak into the little white box next to it. If you want me to contact you through the Ouija board, which is on the bed, the circular thing, would you please make the EMF meter flash? Is anybody in this room now with me who would like to speak to me? Could you please talk to me through the ghost box? Can you let me know if there's somebody in this room with you now, please? Is anybody in this room with me now? Can you please let me know? Okay, that was a no. Someone said okay. Did you just say okay? Yes. It was okay then, yeah. What's your name? Emma. Emma. I just got the word Emma. Did you say your name's Emma? Did you say your name's Emma? Is that not your name? Some of it's inaudible, it's need a head holder. Can you repeat that please? Is there someone who'd like to speak to me please? Can you tell me your name again? Or can you make this box flash in front of me? seems to pick up a lot of interference. We'll try on AM now. Right, you can see everybody, it's on AM now. Just to let you see. That's it, and we're going to try and contact on AM where there's no interference or anything. If there's anybody in this room who would like to speak to me, can you speak to me please? Can you make the box flash? Can you make the box flash please? That one there, the grey one. Come with the greatest of respect and mean no harm. Is there anybody who'd like to speak to me now, please? Were you trying to speak to me at FM just from the ghost box? Come on, speak to me, please. Maybe it's Ouija board spin like this. Or bend it over. Does anybody like to speak to me? Can you please speak to me through this grey box in my left hand, please? Someone spoke to me before called Emma. Can you speak to me again, please, Emma? I can. Something like I can. Are you a woman? Pardon. Pardon. Sound like pardon. Are you a woman? Are you a man? Are you a child? Let me know who you are. Is your name Emma? Stop talking or something. Right, we'll give this one a rest for a minute. And we'll come back to this later. And we'll see what else is going on. Okay.
And as you'll see, everybody, this was a very, very inactive room. This is my bedroom, and to be honest, I've never had any reports of anything. I've never witnessed anything in this room, so probably just my bad judgment. But this was taken off a Hi8 Super Night Shot video camera with tape, so the quality and the night vision is a lot better than the one I uploaded earlier on. Thanks for watching, everybody, even the skeptics. Good night.